records.
You know what I want?
Got a story to tell, y'all.
Sampson.
It was 5:30 p.m. the summer of 99. I had just got off work and was looking to get high. So I calls up my man to see what there was to do. Said his pants were gone for weeks, so I should come through. He said, bring bitches if you want, one for me if you can. So I picked up the phone and called the first trick in hand. She was down for whatever, so I knew she'd be cool. Told the trick to call a friend and tell her to come too. So my man picked me up to get some 40 ounces. But first we burned a spliff to get the party bouncing. Off to the house, already high as a mother. All I can think about is this bitch and how to fuck. So we was kicking it right before we stickin' it. And these bitches for sure don't know I was photo clean. Try was my body so fly. The girl kicks my foot and looks straight at my thigh. So I whisper in her ear, are you ready for this? She says,
hell yeah, bootin' with this hoe you can't miss.
I said, meet me on the bed and prepare to give head. She says,
I don't suck, people think of something is fair.
So now she's gone to the room, I waited on me. So I stop, smoke some poppers and choked on my 40. When I get to the bed, she's only half dressed. So I hopped in the bed and started kissing her neck. So I reached to my pocket to find one of my rubbers and whisper in her ear, tonight I'm your lover. So I put it in her hand and said, you know your D. Rip it open, put it on me so I can proceed. I have it halfway in her, trying to get in a groove. She says,
come on baby, this is way too soon.
I said, whatever, I'll never pressure, let's get on with the night. But what I didn't know is I was in for a fright. I said, it's kinda dark in here, I'm gonna turn on the light. Ha, what happened? Flipped on the switch, what did I see? D double O double T double E, all around me, staring at me in the face.